We have some breaking news that's just come into the newsroom. Marise Payne is retiring from the Senate, and that completes over 26 years as a New South Wales senator. She's just released a statement saying that her last day as a senator will essentially be on the 30th of September. We'll have Trudy McIntosh with more on this breaking news in just a moment.